Its central location and desirable currency make Germany a magnet for Eastern Europe's nuclear smugglers. At Munich's airport last week, police detained three couriers who arrived on a flight from Moscow. In a dubiously protected suitcase, similar to these, they carried about 12 ounces of weapons-grade plutonium-239. It's so toxic that just a few millionths of an ounce will kill. Germany is convinced the source is Russia. In Moscow, the Russian Ministry for Atomic Energy's reply to that allegation is "Нет." Spokesman Georgi Kavrov said Russia could account for all of its plutonium at every nuclear site. All that's gone missing, he said, is some non-enriched uranium, which has no military use. Back in Munich, Bavaria's interior minister called last week's seizure the biggest of its kind. Gunter Beckstein has no doubt the plutonium is coming from former Soviet nuclear military establishments. He believes the theft of such sensitive material needs the complicity of relevant security authorities. America's FBI is among agencies trying to stop the so-called traveling salesmen with nuclear suitcases.